Hi guys, my name is Megan and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing this Anne Boleyn Six the Musical inspired makeup look. I'm utterly obsessed with Six. It's actually just been announced that it is coming to Australia next year, which I'm so excited about. Definitely gonna get a group of friends together and go see it. I'm also planning to cosplay Anne hopefully next year as well. I want to get a big group of people together and do a big Six cosplay group. Like I said, I am going to be cosplaying Boleyn because she is my favorite queen out of them all. So this is the makeup look. I definitely based it more on Millie O'Connell's portrayal of Anne. So that's the kind of like general look I went with this tutorial, is pictures of how Millie would have her makeup when she was Anne. But I feel like no matter who is portraying her, this makeup just works in general. So if you'd like to see how I did it, then just keep on watching. So what I'm doing first of all is I'm taking my Tarte face tape in the shade N16, which is Fairlight Neutral, and I'm going to be putting that all over my face. Now going in with my Tarte Shape Tape in the shade Fair Beige, I'm just going to put that on my under eyes and anywhere on my face that I feel like I need it or I want to highlight. Now I'm just going to set my face with my Astralis Fresh and Flawless Pressed Powder in the color Light Beige. I'm going in with my BYS contour palette now, and I'm going to be using this darker contour shade just to contour my face and my nose. For my eyebrows now, I'm going in with my ColourPop gel liner in the color Cool Coco. For my eyes today, I am going to be using the Morphe X Jeffree Star palette, as I think it has everything that I need to create this Anne Boleyn look. So I'm going to be using shade What's the Tea for my crease. And then I'm going to be getting a bit of the shade My just to soften that out a little bit. Now I'm going to be going into the shade Vroom Vroom and just using that to start darkening up my outer third of my eye. Now going in to the shade Fastlane, and I'm going to be darkening it up, but I'm going to do this like ever so lightly just so I don't fully go in with some black. So I'm just going to be going with a little bit and then building it up as I go along. Thank you. Now I'll be taking the shade Nate, which is this bright green here, and putting that on the center of my eyelid. And lastly, I'll be going into the shade Welcome, which is this lovely silver shimmer shade, and putting that on the inner corner of my eye. For my lower lash line, I'm going to be going back into the shade Vroom Vroom and Fastlane just to darken it up. So I've come back, I've just done the other eye off camera, and I've actually added some glitter to it. So I just use the BYS Stardust Loose Glitter Vials. And I've used this green one and this silver one down here. I just did a little mixture of lash glue and water, and I put it on my inner corner and my lid, which I'll show you on this side. I'm now taking the BYS One Day Tattoo Liquid Eyeliner Pen, and I'm going to be lining my eyes. I'm now also taking the BYS eyeliner pencil in black, and I'm just going to be lining my eyes. I'm now taking my Too Faced Better Than Sex and Diamonds mascara and putting some of that on. I'm now taking my lashes. These are the Dodo lashes in Style D105. I'm just going to be putting them on. Now I'm going to highlight with my Jeffree Star Skin Frost, and this is in the color Princess Cut. For lips, I'm going to be using my Essence Soft Contouring Lip Liner in 05 Melt Your Heart. And then for lipstick, I'm going to be taking the Sugar Pill lipstick in the color Petrol and put that on top. And this is all for my Six the Musical Anne Boleyn makeup tutorial. I hope you guys did enjoy it. I would like to do some more other queens like Catherine Howard and Catherine Parr are also at the top of my list to do, as they are probably my second and third favorite queens. But if you'd like me to honestly just do the whole six queens, then let me know and I can easily do that. But if you guys did enjoy this, then please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below if you haven't already. Feel free to leave any comments, question, requests down in the comment section below. If you'd like to follow me or contact me on any social media, link to do so is always down in the description. I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.